see you in the UK again.
It's good to be here.
So how's training camp gone for this one?
It's a very good camp. It was all in Iceland, and we had some really good guys over, a lot of people over actually. Injury free, ready to go.
And what are your thoughts on your opponent this weekend? I mean, he's a very elusive striker. Does it change anything for you?
Yeah, I mean, every opponent is different. Liam is a great opponent. He's really well rounded. He's a good technician. I'm basically looking forward to it.
And the question on everybody's mind, the music video, I mean, whose idea was that?
My sister's.
It was beautiful. We're kind of disappointed. I put some pressure on Reebok to get him a full Reebok spandex leotard, but it's not happening for the weekend. But that was awesome, my friend. Part of the training routine?
Yeah, it's part of the conditioning program.
Good to keep it lighthearted during training camp, though, right?
Conditions the mind and the minds of viewers.
It certainly does. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Gunnar Nelson.